Research Group Clothing co-founder Jonas Bavaca was found dead at his Laguna Beach, California home on Tuesday, May 31, 2011. The popular designer was 34 years old when he apparently died in his sleep, according to insider accounts. There are no official details released yet on the cause of death. Founded by Bavaca and his partner Robert Wright, LRG began as a clothing company in 1999, but has since branched out to include sales of electronic devices, music, and other items. The company maintains strong ties within the hip-hop community, with many prominent names having modeled their fashion in series of ads. Famous athletes such as Kobe Bryant and Reggie Bush have also been seen sporting their clothes. Entrepreneur magazine ranked the company at number 5 on its 2007 Hot 500 list of fastest-growing companies and pegged its 2006 sales figures at an estimated $150 million. Bavaca's death is being investigated.
Just keep it rolling. We'll see what we get. The funny part's going to be part we're not planning.
Yeah. What's going on, everyone? Commonwealth founder, CEO, head dude, Greg Selko. I'm going to show you around my office real quick so you can see myself in my own natural habitat. So basically up here you have my idea wall. Basically I just throw shit up there that I'm thinking about or things that are going on. So I'll give you some examples of what we have. It's a picture of Redman when he was in the office. Who's that guy? Handsome. Here is the flyer from a party that we do at Billionaire Boys Club. This is like a little guy I drew because Brick Harbor's our skate site, and I'm working on like a little mascot type dude. So this wall over here, I got this like nonprofit. We're trying to make Boston more fun, and we're making everyone all upset in the meantime. So let's go over here. So this is a Hennessy bottle that was signed by Cause. This is actually my first assistant, and she was like, you know, doing a good job, but then she made a mistake, and so we shrunk her head. This is a cigarette that smokes a cigarette. Yeah. Boom! How do you fucking even? How do you manage that? That is just blows your mind right there. This is a Pepsi can that we did with DJ AM, rest in peace, BSC, and Pepsi. There's a Gumball 3000 program. I think I'm in there someplace. That's a dinosaur. Dinosaurs and humans all lived together once in peace. And now look at us. We killed them all. And now we're not even friends with dinosaurs anymore. Far East Movement, more toys, and more toys. Air Mags. Back to the Future. They're actually making Back to the Future 4, and I'm actually going to be starring as Biff in that. You thought, because I'm short, that it was going to be Michael J. Fox, but they're going to use CGI and make me look like I'm 6'5". This is the Yeezys that Kanye signed and gave to me. Do you want to show them the Yeezys, or do you want to film my face? Here's my famous nunchucks, which I like to threaten my employees with.
That's so funny.
I'm threatening you right now. This is my little homie, Kip Juki. That's probably not his real name, but he was our original Carmel mascot. This is the old Carmel office, the window outside. Shepherd came and put this up. Whoa, what is that? Oh, that's Vivian. That's my poster. It's from the 60s. Martin Luther King. That's one of my heroes. Freedom, equality, righteousness, tranquility. Tranquility? Remember that. That's some top secret plans that you shouldn't even know about. My iPad. Check out my stickers. That's the stickers on my door. Chili Willy and Bats Maru in one sticker. Did you ever think that would happen? Oh, here's Bats Maru, by the way. Bats Maru is like my favorite Hello Kitty character. This dude is ill. He ate Hello Kitty. That's how crazy this guy is. You know how much money that kitty is worth? And he ate it. All right, so now I'm taking you off into the jungle wilds of Carmelou.
Staple Brand was officially founded in 1997. You know, I wasn't really trying to start a clothing brand at the time. You probably had like less than 12 to 20 stores in the whole world that sold this type of clothing. I wasn't thinking I'm going to start a company. It was like an art expression. You know, it was like, I have ideas. You could either do it on paper, like a silk screen, but I was like, I want a silk screen on a shirt, because I feel like, just in living in New York City at the time, I felt like hanging this in my apartment is cool, but nobody gets to go to my apartment because I was lame, I was a loser, and my apartment was really small, you know, so no one got to go over there. But on a t-shirt, when I'm on a bus or a subway, like, mad people get to see my message, and I felt like that was much more influential to do it that way, and that's really all it was.
The staple core customer, we've tried to sustain, but also incorporate more people into the brand identity, into the brand culture. And in doing that, you have to, you know, walk a very fine line, because you don't want to create something that is outside of the realm of what people know Staple to be. And then two, you don't want to put yourself in a box to sort of, excuse the pun, pigeonhole yourself. It was a matter of creating great collections that spoke to the breadth of what Jeff Staple does with his collaborations and the culture on a whole.
Marketing at Staple is really fun. You can kind of go crazy with it creatively, and it's pretty much like open-ended. And I think a lot of our aesthetics and our inspiration comes from New York, and Pigeon is very, you know, New York City-based, but at the same time, a lot of people can relate to it in other cities because there are Pigeons.
What's going on, everyone? Carmel, founder, CEO, head dude, Greg Selko. So a lot of you people have been asking me, yes, you people, what the fuck goes on inside Carmel? How do you guys make the magic that you make? The answer is, we have no idea. So we're going to just shoot a lot of shit. I'm a founder, CEO, head dude, Greg Selko. So a lot of you people have been asking me, yes, you people, what the fuck goes on inside Carmel? How do you guys make the magic that you make? The answer is, we have no idea. So we're gonna just shoot a lot of
to come down to strip joints and massage parlors. What do you have to say to your wife? This is Francois. Hello, Francois. Bonjour. Francois is from Spain, as you can tell by the accent, which is our sole Republican in Carmel, but we still like him.
Well,
that's like a fucked up Dutch video. What's wrong with that? Did you make this?
Yeah, no, my girlfriend made that.
Wow, you're dating a third grader?
Yeah.
What's a typical day like for you?
There's no typical day, just trying to keep track of it. Getting a device to track it and putting it behind his ear.
The other devices that are already there. It's pretty much sick of your attitude.
I do that, so a lot of trying to get free alcohol from people venues.
Is your job is getting free alcohol from people?
Yes, for myself.
This could be dangerous. This guy gets violent. What are you doing? Is that your job here? Okay, get them.
I manage the affiliate programs, marketplaces, comparison shopping engines, I do testing.
Yeah.
I'm just going to hang out with you here all day.
He gets paid for that. Actually, that's not true.
Yes, it is.
This is going to be freaky. This is a Banksy picture of the meat crack. That's kind of my motto. We really way too quick with the shots. It's all about the details, baby.
Yeah.
These two clowns here are Chester French. We just put out their alum. Good friends of Carmelou. This guy here, my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather was a knight.
Ah!
That's my grandfather's head. Oh, look at all the roses. Someone fucked up. We're going to get a huge bathtub filled with lucky charms, and I'm going to get in. People often told me that I look like a leprechaun. With a huge smile.
50% off birthdays. We've done Spike's Hot Dog Day. We did Wacky Waffle Wednesday. We're working on a big yearbook project to highlight all the employees and maybe what's wrong.
Yeah. This guy's like the Greek version of the situation. One time I came in here and he was just like wrecked on the floor. Fucking ooze all over the place. It was a bad team. I was going to send him human resources, but he has human resources. I got another meeting, but you can walk with me there. This is the throne. This is Teresa Rossi. You guys probably recognize her from Chronicle TV. The Pride of Cleveland.
Yes, I love Cleveland. I just
saying that now. I've seen some of the things you've said about me on Twitter.
Busted.
There's Abigail.
Hi.
Where are you?
Signing off.
Hey, we met before. Brooke, what do you do?
I'm interviewing to be an intern here.
Oh, word? I'm sorry that didn't work out. So this is an award. One of the most intriguing entrepreneurs. I'm very intriguing.
Yeah.
Started by Greg Silko, his parents' boss, business world. But he found himself at the forefront of a $100 million company. And yeah, he made some wrong turns, but he seemed to always have people's best interests in mind. Despite the reports of a few disgruntled employees, it's still kind of conflicting. There were stories of him letting employees crash at his house if they needed it, and he broke his back to see that smaller brands got looked out for as much as possible, even when things started to crumble.
Got him right in the eye.
No shit.
Then again, the beauty of Dad retiring is that what he says doesn't matter anymore. Oh dear, look, you've still got a piece stuck in your head. I'm terribly sorry.
The following tone is a reference tone of 700 Hz. The remainder of the tones are recorded at this level with the exception of the last tone, which is a reference tone at operating level.
Thank you. too. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my therapist while playing him my violin. Oh my god, that's so insane. That's such a shame. Next to them, my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help.
Lapchung is awesome. It's an excellent sausage, the perfect thing to fry up with some vegetable, and incredible to top over some Cantonese clay pot rice. But despite its inherent deliciousness, we've always hesitated to use the ingredient in our videos because, quite frankly, we've always been pretty disappointed with the quality of lapchung available outside of Asia. See, in most Western countries, there's basically always been pretty much a straight-up ban on importing pork products from China. So, that means the lapchung available in the West is produced in the West. And in our personal opinion, at least, those big North American brands just haven't made very good lapchung. Now I know, that sentiment always seems to get a bit of pushback. So before we show you how to make some sausage, let me hand it off to Steph real quick, who will teach you a bit about what to look for in a great lapchung.
So there are a lot of ways to judge a lapchung. Personally, I'll put them in three main categories. Bad, the proper, and the good. The difference between bad ones and proper ones are how they handle the lean. Bad lapchung is a meat emulsion with a couple of fat tubes hanging there awkwardly. While the difference between a proper lapchung and a good lapchung is how they handle the fat. For a gray lapchung, when you cook it, the fat will kind of become transparent and it all comes together into this one snappy bite when you bite into it, as we call it, Song Hao Mo Zha in Cantonese. This is handled by using proper cuts of meat instead of scraps, properly drying it, and in some cases, even starting off with candy pork fat. Bingo.
So right, we're going to be going that candy pork fat route, starting from the ham cut of the pig, which has got a nice blend of lean and fat. Try to get a slab that's about one-third fat, because we'll be separating this into 350 grams of lean and 150 grams of fat. Then once that's good and separate, dice your lean into roughly pea-sized pieces, about a half centimeter by half centimeter. Full disclosure that dicing this pork is a bit of a pain, but do not be lazy and just grind it. The dice is a critical component of that signature lapchung texture. So next, do the same move dicing the fat. Same deal, pea-sized, half centimeter by half centimeter, and this stuff is good to prep. Fat up first. First, just transfer it over to some boiling water and give it a quick blanch for about 2 minutes. Then just rinse it under some running water and drain. Then to candy that stuff, to a bowl, first toss in a thin layer of granulated sugar, then top that with a thin layer of pork fat. Then go in with another layer of sugar.
Dice pineapple. Tonight you shall reach the height that the sky won't catch you. The highest form of my admiration. I ain't no connoisseur, but I'm kind of sure you will admire my tasting before the sun graze you. I'm trying to see how deep you are. And believe me, shawty, I ain't talking about no intimate conversation. I want to see if I can make you reach things unobtainable when I peek into your nature. And I promise you my goals will exceed any physical pleasure. I want to give you what's better than better. The better my effort, the wetter her treasure. The more these mere moments seem like heavens or temporary forevers. Shawty, get it together. Dice pineapple. May your love come down so my mind might have you. You design my imagination. Let me redefine foreplay so you need five. And tell me, shawty, you got it, baby. If it's not it, baby, hope it's progress, baby. Let it all drip, baby. So you stop that shaking. No more talking, baby. No more talking, baby. Shawty so fine. Pussy so fresh. Dice pineapples got my baby taste the best. I nearly lost my mind. Guess it was a test. Swept off a feed and went and bought her SLX. Paid it off cash so I never wrote a check. Leave my cars at a crib. I'm just stunting on an X. Pussy's excellent and I know it sound a mess. I love to make her toes curl as I'm licking on her flesh. Sex all night, couple shots of Ciroc. Crib on the water, got LeBron up the block. Money ain't a thing, baby. Welcome to the mob. Dice pineapples, talking diamonds by the jar.
This so bad, got me wishing I could sing a uniform. Isabel Marant when you on the team. Double MG, the mother niggas fell off. Baby girl, I just want to see you well off.
Call me crazy, shit, at least you call it. Feels better when you let it out, don't it, girl? No, it's easy to get caught up in the moment. When you say it cause you mad, then you take it all back. Then we fuck all night till things get right. Then we fuck all night till things get right.
Ah, shawty so fine, pussy so fresh. Diced pineapples, I just bought my girl a set. I know my lifestyle, wow, I do it for the set. She know how to make me smile and she do it with the sex. Pop bottles, make love, thug passion. Red bottoms, Montclair, high fashion. Belt buckles, door handles, gold plated. Ball man, rich denim, out Vegas. French Riviera, baby girl, let's take a trip. On my trip, go to Cannes, France to catch a flick. Baby, listen, this position is a blessing and with your permission. Hopefully you learn a lesson. I'm so fly that I shouldn't even walk. She's so fine, she ain't even got a towel. Dice pineapples, talking diamonds by the jaw. She never wrote a song, but I know that she's a star.
Call me crazy, shit, at least you call it. Feels better when you let it out, don't it, girl? No, it's easy to get caught up in the moment. When you say it cause you mad, then you take it all back. Then we fuck all night till things get right.
Something about her, probably can't live without her. Roll up some sour, let me kiss on the fountain. Mission accomplished, you increasing your heart rate. And I won't ever rest, we meet at the peak of your mountain. Eager to show you, thinking that I should know you. You eager to work, perfect, I can't employ you. Designer should spoil you, run you down with the oil. To get on a higher tree, you gonna have to climb a sequoia. Hold up. Showing off some Asian provocateur, rushing you out your drawers, though patiently get you off. Hate when they be too anxious, though hate when they be too dull. Like to go deep, but I hate to get too deeply involved. How sweet is you? Let me see some proof. Fuck, make them pussy talk. I like to make it sing a tune. All we need is weight. We don't need no room. Right now, I'm trying eight, and we don't need a spoon.
Call me